Alright, let's pick it up here. Well, you're being a coward now.
Where are you going?
So, that's where I get the yellow key.
Surf, what was it he'd said he'd do back there?
It was something like this.
Yep. We'll tear you apart, you fat freak!
What the? This was a pretty lengthy fight. Okay, let's try the same thing. Well, both of them got hit, but then none of them got poisoned. I learned the body. Yeah, there are two targets. Poor Gale. And he has buzzsaw blades. Okay, his body's not vulnerable to ice. Oh, so he's like two head demons. This was ridiculous. He healed himself. Increased his defense. Decreased my defense. And made his attack stronger. You're kidding me. But if I've learned anything from Shadow Hearts is that you can cancel out a debuff by just using a buff. Let's see. Yeah, the head's vulnerable. Not vulnerable to lightning. How do you keep on getting turns ahead of me? Got a critical. And the body's vulnerable to lightning, so that's what it is. And Surf. Okay. Drop him. So he has jackhammer hands. I assume that you have to get rid of the body first. And Gale doesn't get healed. Let's try Apple Hack. Good knock it off. I'm just gonna go with physical attacks. Because if the body is vulnerable to one thing, it's the head isn't. Alright, you'll reunite soon, come on. This is gonna force you to pull up the jackhammer crap. Yeah, this sucks. So let's heal him. There we go. But Gale's in bad shape, so I'm gonna need to heal him. Okay. I'm gonna heal myself. The same routine. But I'm ready for this. So I'm gonna cancel out that debuff by buffing my defense back up again. I'm gonna pass with... so I can cure him. Because I'm assuming he's gonna be a common target. I'm just going on auto, just so I can get rid of him. From what it looks like, the body's weakened now. Knock it off. Hope I get a critical. Well, it doesn't say that, but... not again. At least I'm ready for this. Or not. So the head's constantly healing itself. Right. Oh, right. Alright, the body's vulnerable to lightning, but not to ice. This sucks. Now the body's gone, but the head's still there. So let's... yeah, I'm patching up Surf first, because he has less HP. And patch up everything else. I assume by going on auto, I could just do some more damage. Besides, what's the head gonna do anyways, without stealing me, and taking my health, cast Medaya temporarily just to heal. Well, you get an extra turn. The electricity crap. Heal. Any day now. Yes. Yeah, sucks to be you. I'm gonna wrap up here and I will see you later.